righty, we're going to put a new light switch in here. This one is an older one, and you can't really feel it on the wall, but it's a very small rocker type of a switch. So we're going to put a nice new toggle one in here so that the people that live in the apartment can reach over and feel it and turn the light on. Okay, so first we'll take the cover off here. So we just simply have two wires. There was a nail in the box here. I'm glad we got that out. So we're going to get our new switch out. We're going to close the ground screw here because we're not going to be using it. Besides, there's nothing to ground to because it's older wire. And now we'll turn this wire, because this will be going the opposite direction of the screw turn. So we're going to turn this loop so it goes the direction that the screw turns. We'll open the loop a little bit so we put the wire around the screw. Yeah, I got the first switch down here. And we'll put a nice new switch plate on here. This is the old one.